This is Faith Lutheran freshman versus Arbor View freshman on a beautiful Thursday afternoon in Las Vegas, September 14th. It's about 4 o'clock p.m. kickoff. This one's being brought to you by Josh Goin Sports. Kickoff. Faith Lutheran will be in the white shirts, black pants with the gold helmets. Arbor View will be in all red.
Kicking for the Aggies today, Paul Fonseca. Please pass. Andre Peterson in on the coverage. And on the tackle for the Aggies, number 20, Dominic Ducadillo. Incomplete pass. In for number 8, Grant Wood. Downs goes back to the Aggies. On the carry. Result of play is Aggie first down. Dominic Candelo. Bates on the carry. Number 7, Zamir Marshall, and on the tackle for the Crusaders. Brings up a short down, 3rd and 2 for the Aggies. First down, Aggies. Number 34, Paul Fonseca, plowing ahead. Set up for Paul Fonseca. Short yardage. But enough for a first down. First and 10 Aggies from the Crusader 29. Thank you. Dominic Candelow stops in the backfield.
Brother Keith Ruffin there.
We'll go to the other side of the field. Third down and goal for the Aggies. Lutheran Crusaders.
Clock shows first quarter. We're actually in the start of the second.
Thank you.
Max, kicking off for the Aggies, Maximilian Gowdy. Number 80, Caden Rogers, takes the ball back across half field on the return.
Third down and five for the Crusaders.